this is for now Pol Remo National Poetry Writing Month, and today we are going to use Inverse, the website. So you see one of the prompts that I got from a subscription I have to get different prompts for this day. And day one prompt was talk about love without typing love. So how inverse.website works is that you can have all of these words controlled, but I'm thinking of maybe doing two versions, one with the default word table and another with my own table. Let's make sure the word love is not in there. I don't see it in there. So let's get this started. Have you ever wondered what the soul may say? What interactions it may have wished for? Where the drive it contains may come into play. Apparently there have been times where it is brittle at the core. Brittle for some more. Where it doesn't feel as calming. Really similar to being subdue. But yet, it emerges beyond the boundaries of said room. Of said hue. The joy it speaks mimics the flow of this poetry that you are seeing and hearing and believing as the fragments are being, as the fragments are leading. One from bluish hue to a bright yellow vibe. Bright yellow. Little sign. Could it be that this is what you are looking for? What you were looking for before? Looking for in those moments when your soul was subdued? Or should I refer it as as a spirit that is looking for a summon that is beyond fun, beyond done, beyond feeling like the previous fragments. As it tries to gain closer to the one or the object that it wants to be close to in its increments. No need for money, as it just wants you. It wants the fun and the joy. With a limit on the brittle noise that has affected its spirit. Have you ever wondered what the soul will say? What interactions it may have wished for? What a drive it contains may come into play? Apparently there have been times where it is brittle at the core, brittle for some more, where it doesn't feel as common, really similar to being subdued, but yet it emerges beyond the boundaries of set room. Of said hue, where the joyous beats mimic the flow is this poetry that you are seeing and hearing, hearing and believing as the fragments are leading. We went from a bluish hue to a bright yellow vibe, bright yellow sign. Could it be that this is what you are looking for, what you were looking for before? Looking for in these moments when your soul was subdued. Subdued soul, or should I refer it as a spirit that is looking for summon that is beyond fun, beyond done, beyond feeling like the previous fragments, as it tries to gain closer to the one or the object that it was to be close to. In its increments, no need for money, as it just wants you. It wants the fun and the joy with a limit of the brittleness that has affected its spirit.